Hi friends, I'm Dr. Nikhil Nasta, founder and CEO, Eyesight Eye Care and Surgery. Today we're going to go on a road trip. Cars are the new planes, hai na? Abhi plane mein to jayenge nahi. So we have to take road trips to detox ourselves. So let's go. Hey, but before we go on a road trip, have you thought about how will you take care of your eyes? 6-7 ghanta gaadi chalaoge, to aapki aankh to tired ho jayegi. I'll tell you what to do. Before you head out anywhere, make sure you have a nice pair of sunglasses to wear. So always keep your sunglasses on, because when you're driving in the daytime, lights from the sunlight are going to hit you. They reflect from the road at an angle and they cause a lot of glare. So always wear sunglasses. I like to keep this flap a little down, but not so much that it obstructs my visual field. A little upper so that I have good view of the windscreen. Usually I avoid putting a shade on this side because that obstructs my rear view. But if it's too sunny on this side, then I might put a shade for a bit. Avoid those hanging dupattas and pardas, my AC on my face. So this glare also protects my eyes from getting dry over a long period. Suppose I'm not wearing this, then the AC blast is going on hitting my eyes and my tears are evaporating, making the eyes very dry and very tired. One common problem we have on the road is, if you're wearing sunglasses and we are going, ek tunnel aa raha hai samne se. When I enter the tunnel, sudden andhera. So my eyes take some time to adapt. When I see a tunnel approaching, all I do is I just isko main niche kar deta hu, like this. And then I see from the top and I don't have any issue with sudden darkness. And when the tunnel is getting over, it's getting very bright, I just slip it back on and I'm ready. I don't have to drift or hunt or, you know, where are my glasses? That situation is gone. I do not drive without good music, as most of us do. So I prepare a ready playlist which will go on for the amount of time that I'm going to drive. Besides this, I keep a bottle of water, so I keep sipping water on and off every 2 hours, 2.5 hours. Whether I'm tired or not, I will definitely make a pit stop somewhere, stretch out my legs, stretch out my neck, this gets all stiff, and then drive again. That if you are a contact lens wearer, so don't wear them for the journey. Wear them once you reach there. If you're driving at night, there'll be a lot of oncoming light coming your way. So make a pair of anti-reflective coating. If you already wear glasses, make sure it's polarized. And if you do not, you get these night polarized zero power glasses which you can wear. And once you wear those, the headlight that hits you will not happen. You know, our highways are very dark and there's a lot of light coming your way. So that solves that problem. I hope you find all these tips very handy. Enjoy your road trips, but wisely and safely. Take care.